Hi girls, it's Jen, and today I'm doing a review video on the Revlon Colorstay Whipped Foundation. A lot of you commented and inboxed me that you would love to see a review on this, and I'm guessing because it's Revlon's newest foundation out on the market. I live on the East Coast, so this runs me about $13.99 to $14.99 a jar. So this is what the packaging looks like, and it's a nice heavy jar, tons of product in this. I've had this for about 3 weeks. I really wanted to give you guys a fair review on this. So I have been wearing it every single day for 3 weeks. So this is what it looks like. I am in the color True Beige, which matches my skin perfectly right now in the summer. So I've done a My Favorite Drugstore Foundations video, and I will link it below, but I would definitely add this product to that list of my favorite drugstore foundations. Like I said, I'm wearing it every single day and I like it. If I didn't like it, I wouldn't be using it every day for 3 weeks. So the product does come in 16 different shades, which is great for a drugstore foundation. And it's buildable to full coverage, so you can actually layer this makeup to suit your coverage needs. And it won't look cakey, it doesn't look heavy. The more, I have really piled this stuff on and it still looks great and blends well. It does have a soft matte finish, which is my most favorite thing about this, because I do like a matte finish, but I don't want my skin to look so matte that I look dry. So this is a soft matte finish, which is my favorite thing about the product. It's like, I believe it says 20, is it 24 hour? I don't know, but I know it is it's color stay. So it's supposed to last you all day long. I have worn it, the longest period of time I've worn it is 9 hours, and it lasted me until I used my makeup remover to remove the product. So I got 9 hours of wear out of it, and that's without a makeup setting spray. Another thing I love about this product is we are in the middle of summer, and it has been over 100 degrees where I live. It's hot, sticky, humid, and this makeup is lasting through all of that. So it's a great summer foundation. So the way I apply this is a little bit different from some of the other reviews that I've seen, but this is what really works for me. I actually find that using your fingers first to smooth the product in, and then going back in with your beauty blender or your makeup sponge and blending it out. That's what works the best for me. So, and you'll see exactly what I'm talking about in the demo. I will warn you, the lighting in this demo is kind of crazy. You'll see that I'm sitting in a different spot. And this is actually what the makeup looks like in natural lighting. I'm sitting in front of 5 huge windows right now. So this is what it looks like in sunlight, natural sunlight. And the lighting in the demo is so, it's like kind of weird because it's not my makeup mirror, my bathroom lighting. So sometimes I look a little bluish or oranges, and it just looks kind of weird. But this is what it looks like in the natural lighting. So stay tuned for the demo. It is written. I did forget to mention earlier in the video that I have combination to oily skin, but I do have dry patches on my cheeks, and it really does even out my skin tone. So in my opinion, I feel like this product would work well on dry skin or combination to oily. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye. This is what it looks like in that dry to combination or dry skin. And and it stands up against the humidity test. So, I mean, it absolutely love about thing I absolutely love about this product. One of my favorite thing I absolutely love about this. Absolutely love about this product. Right. I absolutely love about this product. Okay, another great thing I love about this product. I really like absolutely.